It's a strange time to be a Muslim right now. Every day we wake up and hear our religion mentioned in the news, on TV, in the mouths of politicians and journalists from all over the world.
Muslims!
All of them saying that Islam is something bad, something evil, something nasty.
I think Islam hates us.
In all honesty, I'm not here to talk about what some politician or journalist thinks they know about Islam. I'm here to talk about you and me, because at the end of the day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to ask me what I said and what I did, and He's going to ask you what you said and what you did. All of us as Muslims have an idea in our minds of the kind of better Muslim that we will one day be. One day we hope to pray, one day we hope to fast, one day we hope to go to Mecca and do the pilgrimage. One day, someday, not today. But right now is the time that you need to be a different kind of Muslim. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran more than 1400 years ago, He asks a rhetorical question. A rhetorical question means that the answer is obvious. A rhetorical question means that you don't need to answer because the answer is clear as day. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is asking you and me and all of the Muslims, isn't it about time for the believers that their hearts should wake up to the remembrance of Allah and what He has sent down from the truth? Isn't it about time to wake up to ourselves and be the best Muslims that we could be? In this world there are 1.8 billion Muslims. Imagine if every Muslim in this world was a clone copy of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Their kindness, their generosity, their compassion, their mercy. Imagine if 1.8 billion of the world's people lived that way. What kind of world would this be? Would anyone have any credibility to say that Islam is something evil? Some people say it's a terrible time to be alive as a Muslim right now. But I say the opposite. Right now is the perfect time to be a practicing Muslim. Because everyone, everywhere is looking at you and seeing how you speak and what you do. So when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to the Muslims, isn't it about time? I say, it's well past time. And you know it is.